Hey guys, it's Pat Largo with Comedians Uncorked. So I'm sure by now you saw Gwyneth Paltrow and her company, Goop, have come out with a vagina-scented candle. Two words that should never be in the same sentence together are goop and vagina. Apparently, when lit, this candle does not melt. It gets wet. You don't light it either. You turn it on, slowly and gently.